thought I could hear pigs just up there. Well, I could see movement. Oh, those wood ducks. Thought it might have been a pig. Thank you.
The big good boar here. Jesus. I wanted to make sure with this one. There's another black one I just hit just over here. There could have been 10 pigs in that mob. Another one.
Yeah, well, this was the big boar out of the mob, probably the one making all the noise. But he's a cracker. 30-30. Beautiful. Good tusks. Oh, well, you know, he's not a very old pig. Oh, 30-30, good work.
So I just snuck up to those pigs and shot this white one, and that bloke riding on the bike just turned up out of the blue, and he thought I turned up out of the blue because he said I just saw a bloke standing there because I come in on the kayak, and he's from way to Buggery, so he's working something like 15 kilometres away and he couldn't believe it. So he took a photo with me with the pig, so there you go. He's a good boar. So what happened? I've just turned up.
I was driving in and I was looking fairly quietly, you know, just driving along 10 mile an hour.
Yeah.
And looking anyway, couldn't see anything. Saw a few emus and what have you. And when I got to that last gate there, I pulled up and sort of stood around.
Yeah.
Looked around for a while. Holy, got this. Pigs just there, only 40
yeah.
yards away.
Oh, that dumb gate. That
the
one
last
just,
gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway, yeah. I thought, God, what'll I take, the shotgun or the 30-30?
Yeah.
And I thought, oh, I'll take the shotty.
Yeah, over and under.
Yeah, over and under. So put my belt on, put two into it, and
walk
got to
up
the fence.
On. Oh, you got hit by
the... Bloody thing hit me with electricity again. So I stood there looking at him about 50 yards away.
Thinking I'm not going to get over this.
Just feeding along, you know, I mean.
The electric fence kept you 50 yards from him?
Yeah. And I was 5 minutes and I thought, I'll go. Surely it's only in the top wire, you know.
So yeah, yeah, yeah.
Push the...
Stepped over.
Got three parts of the way through and I hooked my leg up on the... I said, fencing over the,
yeah.
the boot. I thought, oh, I'm going to get
we
hit
go.
Here anyway.
Yeah.
I didn't.
No.
So, dropped into the paddock and the grass was fading about that high.
Yeah.
Then it'd be clear.
Yeah.
Anyway,
oh, well, lots of nests in there, eh? Bloody hell.
I got from here to that tree there away from the biggest fella on the pigs all over the place. Some only, you know, only about that high.
Yeah, yeah.
But there was a big fella. Anyway, I put the shotty on him, boosh, and because all these others ran all over the place, and bang, and shot another one there, and put two together, another two in it, and
yeah.
You wouldn't believe it, I didn't see